Okay, and we're live. There we go. Perfect. Playing Vice City today. It was a bit of a later stream. Because I'm tired. I could have streamed earlier, actually. Oh, she's pretty tired. Let's see. Will it fucking actually activate? Okay, here we go. Stuck on its host. Fucking hosting for days. Okay. Yep, I'm just gonna jump into some Vice City. You know? Just gonna do a little bit of question around. By that I mean not any actual quests, just fucking.
You spend a real stagger, man.
Would you just say to me, you want to say that in my face? Taco get in. Okay, so things we want to do.
Oh, no, you don't.
So what we're trying to do is the Hyman Memorial shit. So we gotta wait till it's 20 or 8 o'clock, 8 p.m. Ugh, volume's too loud. I'm too tired for this shit. I was like not very tired today, like earlier today. Yeah, I'm just gonna talk a little bit here. Sorry. This is awkward. Nice. You can actually knock all those over. That's brilliant. Those are not very effective. Aren't those things supposed to keep people from driving through there? You just fucking knock them over? Huh. Interesting. Yeah, I wasn't very tired today at work for the most part. And then just after I was home for a little bit, I just fucking hit the wall. I need to get more sleep. Tomorrow might be better. Maybe I'll take a nap or something. Who knows? Who knows? Who knows what could happen? Anything really. Woohoo! Shit! Oh, okay. Oh. Excuse me. Pardon me. My bad. Your bike was in the way. Can't blame me for that shit. That bike was parked improperly. Everybody knows it. Everybody saw that. Oh man, I really wish you could like fast travel on this. Sorry, I just had to take that guy out. I know it completely ruined the point of GTA, but like, it would be so nice sometimes. Not to drive halfway across the city to get where you want to go. Because I want to do Sparrow missions. And both of them are like on the other side of the river and shit. It's kind of annoying for me. Oh well. Yeah, I can do it. I can power through. Can you fly jets in this? I don't think you can. I think there's a limit to how high you can go in a helicopter even, so. Yeah, well. You can fly that little tiny airplane. What game is it where you fly? Is it San Andreas where you fly a jet? Must be. Yeah, it probably was San Andreas. I almost wanted to say it was GTA 3, but I think it was probably just San Andreas. But yeah, that's kind of cool. Kind of. I mean, jets are kind of boring to fly, but you know, whatever. Okay, where's this first one? It's supposed to be like apartment 3C or something. I can't really remember. I know what it looks kind of like this building here. Is it this building? It looks like this building now. Not that. Excuse me, pardon me, pardon me. Pardon me, sir. I think you're supposed to be able to see the sparrow from the front of it, Sam. Yeah, let's look. Let's look around. Keep perusing a little bit. There's another one I can go for if I can't find this one. Because the wiki doesn't give, like, actual. Like, really exact locations or anything, so. It's kind of a guessing game for me. Because I'm stupid. I'm a fucking idiot. What'd you just say to me? You want to say that again? We're trash talking, man. I swear. No, that's not it. Whoa! Fucking car reverse is like crazy. He gets on it. Fucking goes hard in the paint. Okay. I think I might just go for the other one since I can't find this one. I think it might be this one right here. This is my alternate spirit mission. I can't even talk today. I'm just, you know, I'm tired. I don't know. Mildly depressed about certain things, but yeah. I just want. Oh, this isn't the one. Damn it! It's not it, is it? No. It's like a. Oh, shit. Calm down, guys. It's just me. Wow. That's your fault entirely. Really, dude. That's not the one I want. That's the one I want. It's like really white. Because that's, you know, that's always what I look for. Just really white things. Buildings, people, etc. Shit. I'm using a little bit of my dick in your ass, huh? How about that? Oh, shit. People are crazy. These people are fucking insane. Oh, it's your fault. Damn it, dude. Suicidal. These people. You have more respect for the lives. I did not need that right now. BRB killing myself. Got trash talked by an AI. Fuck you, dude. I was gonna go off that jump. It was gonna be sick. And he fucking pulls up. He's like, look at me. Look at me. Fucking over your whole plan. Oh my gosh. AI. Piece of shit. Pieces of absolute shit. Do 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 do. Wait a second. Now I'm wondering if it was like right over there and I've totally missed it. No, it's not this one. This is not the one I want. Damn it. Whoop. Sorry. Fucking like bulldozer. Got the nose down and everything. Hey, baby. Hey, cute guy. How's it going? Oh, shit. You just made me roll over, you fucking idiot. You ruined. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Get away, cop. Leave me alone. I didn't do anything wrong. I did nothing wrong. Did nothing wrong at all. Okay, give me this shit. I probably will. Chances are. It's a high probability of crashing and burning. Alive. Ooh, look at this back alley here. This is nice. Ooh, so secretive. Are the stairs? Oh shit, yeah. Oh fuck. Look at that jump. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, there's a chopper right there. Oh shit. Okay. I'm gonna get that chopper, dude. I'm gonna get up there, dude. I'm gonna get it. Okay. Now I know what I'm gonna do. Fuck yeah. Okay. Oh, would it be good with a... Oh, street bike maybe? There's a street bike right here. I totally just... Oh, fuck you! No! Oh, fuck you! Get away from me, cop! Fuck you, cop! You got shit! Fuck you. Okay. So we can do this. Oh, and not die. Okay, yeah. This is for you, Dad! This is for you! Oh, there's body armor back there. Oh, do it for Dad! Oh, yeah. Lay it down. Jump off. Oh, my gosh. Beautifully performed. Expertly done. Okay, here we go. Zoomed X9 gajillion times. Got it, dude. I'll get on that. Don't worry about it. Zoom that. Can you believe that somebody unfollowed me today? Before I even started streaming. Just noticed. Isn't that just the saddest thing you've ever heard? It's because my face cam wasn't big enough. That was the reason, dude. You were right this whole time. Fucking right. Should have listened. I never listen, dude. Never listen to good advice. It's my curse. It's my curse. Oh, bring it back up. Look at this jamming music. This is nice, dude. Fucking relaxing. Yeah, I get people unfollowing all the time. I'm hated. I'm hated in the Twitch community. There's no love. There's no love, only hate. That's all I get. That's all I deserve. Let's be honest. My parents were right. And they sold me to slavery. They told me I was ugly. And I should go eat a baby's diaper. That's what they said. That's what they said in my face. It's like, you go eat a baby's diaper. I hope you don't enjoy it. And I, just to spite them, I enjoyed eating that baby's diaper. It was disgusting. But I enjoyed it like a man. Oh, look at this pink bubbles. Like this pink bubbles kick on. So nice. Love it. Could only be better if they're like rainbows though, let's be honest. But they're still pretty. Shit, where's the next one? Okay, wait. Where is it? There it is. Located. Got it in our sights. Oh yeah, picked it off. Fuck yeah. Okay. This is going pretty smoothly, I have to say. Only ran into walls like 5 times or something. It's probably a new record. Pink on the rainbow. No, right? I don't think they have any gay strip clubs here though, so that's a little disappointing to be honest. Actually, like Vice City's like color palette seems to be tending, like it tends towards like pink and these like brighter colors compared to the other GTAs. Like it really lends to that kind of color palette. Okay, let's fly over to Hyman's. Oh yeah, you know what I'm saying? Oh, can we fly over this? Fly over it. Oh, what the fuck? It stops you just before you get over it. Oh, that's so shit. Whatever, we'll just fly over there. Big cocks. Well, that was really subtle, cute guy. What about big pink cocks or rainbow cocks? Is that a thing? Have you encountered any of those? That'd be possible, I guess, if you use like body paint or something. Or naturally. Have a naturally. GTA 3. GTA 3 was a dark time for everyone, I think. Let's be honest. Truly was. Actually, the fucking. I got a little bit of time. There's a rampage right here. Might as well just pick this off. Wait, where did that go? Where's that rampage? It's over here. Here we go. There we go. Oh, yeah. Don't chop my own head off. That is frighteningly close. Oh, thank you, Mark. Thanks for the host. Any cocks will do. Yeah, I know that feel. Gun down 20 gang members. Gun them down. That's a telephone booth. Oh, here's the gang members. Gonna gun them. Okay, missed a first shot. That's fine. How do these guys not realize? Like, these guys are like, man, well, I'm just gonna talk about it, you know? Maybe just fucking go bowling afterwards. I guess like, oh yeah, that guy's okay. He's like, oh shit, wait a second. Really delayed there, dude. What the fuck? How do they not realize? They just really do not care. They're beyond caring about their friends or their own life. Yep, just gonna stroll off. Yep, there's nothing for me here anymore. Time to walk away slowly. Holy shit. Oh, Cubans never change. Never change. What the fuck? What the fuck? Wait. Holy shit! How's that guy fucking invincible right down there? That's ridiculous. Oh, look at all the dude, they're fucking multiplying. They're breeding. Oh, it's disgusting. I gotta cut them down before they get out of control. I'm doing the world a favor. Okay, no need to thank me. Oh yeah, I do it out of passion. Do it because it's something I believe in. Killing Cubans. Sounds messed up and racist, but definitely is not. For the good of mankind, okay? Believe me, trust me. Okay, let's go break this hymen, dude. Let's fucking break the shit out of this hymen. Boy, I'm a master of breaking hymens. Hymen memorials. Fly low, fly over the rooftops. Shit. Shit, is that him? Fucking master. Holy shit, look at that fucking skill. Let's do it with the water. I'm gonna fucking crash with the water and die. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Fucking better believe. Oh, wait. Oh, nah. Nah, it's too risky. I was gonna knock over a boat, but that's not. That's risky. Tilt. Okay. Hopefully it's the red event. Possible that I get the wrong event here. It totally fucks up my whole plan. It's I've already done one event, so I don't want to do that one again. Hot ring, sweet. That's perfect. Jump out, bitch. Jump out. Here we go. Fuck yeah. Let's go win some trophies, boys. Oh, this looks risky. Those are 21 first, 7 for winnings. Do I have to get first? Oh, shit. Okay. Pissed off. That's for pussies. Pussies. Whoa, they're actually like NASCAR. Of course. Intense. No, fuck you. What the fuck? You guys are insane! This is the NASCAR I like to see, though, let's be honest. This is brilliant. Okay. What is it? I'm in ninth? That's some bullshit. I deserve first. Look at this racing. Okay. Nice job, self. Fucking insane! Holy shit, I love it! Holy fuck. How many laps are there? Fuck, I didn't realize. In fourth. This is okay. Oh, what do we do? What if we approach and lapping everyone? That's when it's gonna get fucking crazy. Get out of my way, bitch. Get out of my way! Get out of my way! Fuck you! Fuck you too! Oh no! Wait. I'm in third. Okay, I'm in fourth. I went number fifth. Okay, sixth. Awesome. Cool. No problem. I'm down with that. That's fine. Oh, I need the pit stop next time. Oh, shit. No pit stop, dude. No pit stop. Fucking. We're going hard. Going hard. Oh, all or nothing, dude. Holy shit. 15 second laps. Let's see that NASCAR, dude. Oh, fuck you! Oh no! Jump it! Land it! Oh, fuck. No! I was in the pit stop! What, they can't fix that? They can't fix exploding car? Oh, that's messed up, dude. I need another new fucking pit crew. They're useless. Also, they're probably all dead because I just threw my exploding car into them. So, yeah, none of them are alive anymore. But, you know, I needed a new one anyway. They're just a bunch of shitters. Well, let's do it. Let's do that. Oh, shit. Sorry, cop. Let's go get the other fucking spare mission. Yeah. That's what I wanted to do anyway. I didn't even want to win that mission. Nah, dude. I'm good. It's fine. Oh, this fucking jams, dude. Oh, yeah, dude. Red balloons. I am not salty. I'm the furthest thing from salt. I am sugary. Too sugary, let's be honest. Don't fucking lie to yourself, cute boy. You like it when it's salty. You like that salty taste. Oh, shit! Oh, sorry. Oh, fuck. That's not my fault, dude. This car just, like, fucking got out of control. Oh, man. Yeah, it's definitely not my fault, though. Oh, excuse you. Pardon you. Don't use that foul language around me. I have virgin ears. Oh, shit. Excessive. Turned down for 10 seconds. Holy fuck. Zanbot's a savage. Damn, you boy. Yeah, watch your mouth, dude. You watch your fucking mouth around me. I got virgin ears. Protected ears. Okay, where's this last power mission? I gotta fucking check this out. Yep, rip. Let's see. What's the limit on Zanbot's tolerance for emotes? Must be like 4. Yeah, I think you can only do 4. If you go for 4, he just gets pissed. Okay, let's see. Permit 3C. No, that's the one I just did, isn't it? Yeah, open grassy area. Link's view. Permit, please. Link's view. We're looking at leaf links. Okay. I think I know where that is. If we can find this, we'll be fine. I'm a little bit salty, a little bit sugary, you know, let's be honest. Okay, golf course is here. So it's right here. Okay. Easy peasy. Don't you dare say that to Zanbot. Zanbot's just doing his job. He gets paid nothing and he's happy to fucking get paid nothing. He's a proud man bot. Manbot, Zanbot. Okay, let's see. This is the building. Across. It's over here somewhere. Okay, let's just get out and look around on foot. It's out here somewhere. There it is! Found it! Oh, yeah. Closing in. Oh, target acquired. Oh, shit! Whoa! What the fuck? You got wrecked. Oh, my gosh. There you go. I can't be doing that, dude. I gotta fucking pause my stream in order to help you out. You're unbanned now, though. Okay. Don't test him, dude. Don't fucking test him. You're banned out for the rest of your life. I don't know how to change, like, Zanbot settings. I don't know if I can. But emotes is something that, like, I don't really care that much about. So it's like I would like to change that if I could, but I just don't know how. Oh, fuck you, trees. Damn it. Ruining my life. Fucking life. Destroy him? How? Elaborate. What is your plan on destroying the Zanbot? Time to hack Zanbot. Hack the account. We're taking him down, boys. Shit. Like that. Oh, fuck yeah. Nailed it. Stick to four, dude. Four emotes, and you're all good, okay?
That's the second week in a row!
When the unspeakable happens, just put your four-legged friend in the refrigerator or freezer. Then call Pet Stuff.
What? There's a red one in there. Oh, it's ending already. I see. Taxidermy? That is fantastic. We did all the spare missions. Fan-friggin-tastic. What is this over here? Tennis? Can I play tennis? Tennis? Oh, I can't. Shit. Spinning. Spinning me right round, baby, right round. Sex. Yeah, that's what they're talking about. Woo! Oh, see if I can. Oh, baby. Okay, I hit the ground. I kind of failed that one. Oh well. I'm tracking this car. I'm not fucking going anywhere, car. Let's see if we can knock it off the bridge. That'd be kind of awesome. Okay, look for a time to strike. This car. Okay, the fucking street lamps are in the way, kind of. This car's fucking paranoid, probably, at this point. What would you do if you just... There's just this helicopter that's just flying low and just, like, following you. Just start swerving. Boom, bitch! I'm coming back in. You better believe. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I'm coming back in for the next hit, dude. I better believe. Oh, can I land it on top of him? Holy shit, there's a professional right here. Oh, no! Straight line, why? Why you gotta do me like that? No shit. There's too many streetlights. I don't think I can do it. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. He's at a stoplight. Oh, no. Where'd he go? Oh, he's still there. Okay. Shit, sorry. Awkward, 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 awkward. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck, no, fuck, you ruined it, you ass! That was almost perfect. No, you come back here, little bitch. Come back here. Don't fucking make me drop this on you, I'll do it. Oh, here we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Don't you. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm dead. I didn't even take any damage from that. Damn. Okay. That works out. Well, now what? Okay, let's just get the car go back to Hyman. Bust a cap in some Hyman. Oh, fuck. No. Cap of rides, dude. Stop putting those cap of rides. I'm making my chaffle of rainbows. I don't need those rainbows, dude. I want solid colors. Just gray. Just it must all be gray. Fuck. Oh, stop. Once you're like flying around in that helicopter for a long time, it kind of gets annoying to drive around in a car. I feel like I'm just like caged to the ground. Ah, there's no freedom. No freedom at all. I just can't handle it. Yes. Just great, Kappa's here. Thank you, appreciate it. Thanks for the cooperation. Excuse me. Sorry, excuse me. Yeah. Off-roading vehicle, dude. Nice. Blood ring. Oh, I already did blood ring. Damn it. Let me in. Oh, fuck. I was in the wrong one. Damn it. It's almost perfect. Yeah. I already did this one. Shit. I need to get better doing these. I can't believe I lost that last one. I think with the other one that I was doing, I just need to be more careful. Oh, look, I got 69 on top of it. Oh, yeah. You can put some Cap of Prides in chat for that. Oh, no. Oh, no. What the fuck? I've never been flipped over in this. Oh, no. Are you kidding me? Oh, wait. No, we're good. I'm gonna watch this thing. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? I'm gonna lose immediately? This is unprecedented. Oh, here we go. We're gonna bring this one back. Target time is 2 minutes. That's some bullshit. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Fucking targeting me. This is fucking... They're fucking targeting me. This is bullshit. What the fuck? What the fuck? It doesn't matter, honestly. Oh, I got it. That doesn't make any sense. What is this, dude? Leave me alone, guys. These guys are fucking assholes. Fucking assholes. Oh, we got it. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay, we're bringing this one back. Don't worry. There's nothing you can do about this. Holy fuck! Leave me alone, guys. Let me do my work. Shit to do. Nice. Okay, fuck. Fuck myself. Oh, 69. Holy shit. Ah, what the fuck? Okay, I can't repeat the chat because this is too intense. Look at that guy sitting right in. Doesn't matter. Swiped it. The yellow is mine. These guys are fucking assholes. Holy shit. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I'm the most important. Oh, yeah. Fuck off. Fuck. Push me towards the thing, not away from it. Oh my gosh, so uncooperative. You guys would never make it in a professional. Fuck! Oh, you just spin constantly. It's impossible. This is gonna take forever. Holy shit! Oh, blew up somebody. Nice. Nice. Die. Yes, die. Explode. Oh, fuck yeah. Get it! Get it! Get it! No! Knock me into it! Oh, you ass! Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, my gosh. That was terrible. Like, I have only one person to blame. And that's everybody else in the fucking El Camino Monster Truck Rally. Monster Camino Rally. That's what it's called, I think. Okay, let's look for some other things to do while I wait for the next Hyman event. I did all the chopper checkpoints. Now we can do off-road missions. PCJ. Follow path made by 24 tracks and then countdown timer. North of the police headquarters. Okay. I feel like that. I want to go to the closest one. So let's find the closest one here real quick. Entering a park stallion on top of a multi-story car park. It's kind of cool. It's still pretty far away. Drop my dirt. That one's pretty close, I think. Jump in. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go travel dirt. I think that one's pretty close. I'm gonna do some fucking off-roading. Dirt biking. Come back here. Come back here, love me. Let me love you. Let me love you, fuck you, asshole. Oh, wait. You next. Come back. Come back. Yeah, fuck you. You wrecked, bitch. See ya, bitch. Yeah, you should never trusted me. I'm a dirty pig person. I'm proud of it. Okay, so it's over this way somewhere. I think it's not too far away, so it should be okay. Nice song. Good song, I approve. Ooh, shit. Damn it, I went the wrong way, damn it. Fucking dead ends everywhere. No, you were clear! You were clear! Just like I'm crossing the street. Now jump back! Jump back immediately. Okay. Pop out here. Woo! 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 Nice. Just getting some practice in on the way over. Sick. Sick. Perfect. Okay. I don't think there's a time limit here, so I'm good to go. Whoa, I hit those. Whoa, shit. Oh, fuck. Wait, I actually got it. Okay, nice. I don't know what it said. Large reward. Bigger dick reward. I'm not doing this very quickly, but that's okay. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Oh, shit! Oh, good. Oh, this fucking hairpin pin turns every single turn. Nice. We got a sweet chill. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck! Oh, man. Excite bike. That's making me excited, dude. I'm excited like crazy. In the pants. Nice. Woo! How many of these checkpoints do I have to hit? I'm getting better. I'm getting scared that I'm gonna get overconfident and die. Highly possible. Yes. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, man, amazing. Look at me. Be amazed. Be jealous. The skill. Do I have to complete, like, 3 laps or something? Like, what? What do I have to do? That's the thing here. It's the jam, so shit. Fuck. Ah. Got it. Nice! Oh yeah, new record, bitch. Tell it when you make it bigger. Sure. You know? Sure. Can't be some shit donation, though. Has to at least trigger my Twitch alerts. But I'm not gonna make it really big. I'll make it a little bit bigger. And I'm not gonna commit to having it bigger forever. But, you know, at least for this stream. Okay, what am I doing next? Dude, this is actually kind of fun to drive around on if you, like, do a lot of handbrake turns. Woo! Nice. Fuck yeah, dude. And that's his price? Oh shit, sorry, my bad. My price is $2. I mean, what? $4. $25. Yeah, I'm fine with prostitution, you know? As long as it pays well. That's really the only concern with prostitution for me. Is if I not get enough money for it. Here, let's go off this jump here real quick. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, here it is. Here it is. Feel it, want it, taste it, love it. Oh, there it is. Nice. Woo, shit. Do you can know what suck dick for a living? No, actually not. Oh, nice, dude. This is actually kind of entertaining, driving this thing. I mean, it's entertaining for me, not for everybody else, but, you know, that's all that's important. There's a donate button down below the stream, if that's what you're asking. Love fist. I love fisting. Woo! Oh, look at that shit! Holy fuck, my man! Oh, sorry, dude. Sorry. Holy shit, came back, dropped it on his head. Oh my gosh, I'm amazing. Fuck, yes. Never catch me alive, bitches. Can't stop me. Can't stop what you can't catch. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck! The cop's doing more damage than I was doing! Oh, fuck, now! Shit, you failed me, bike. Fuck you, bike. Never talking to you again. Oh, shit. Nope, it's gone. Fuck. Almost hide. We gotta hide until 40 more seconds. Is that cop trying to get over here? Oh, there he is. It's fucking insane. It's kind of like the teacher from Ferris Bueller. He's gonna, like, find me. He's gonna be all, like, torn up and shit. All dirty and stuff. It's gonna get nasty. It's gonna get fucking nasty. I'm not. I'm not on foot. You don't know that. I'm on shoe. I'm wearing shoes right now. I'm not just barefoot. Fucking weirdo. Who's fucking barefoot? Who goes around being barefoot and stuff? That's just weird. It's just weird shit. Oh, nice. Getting in. Getting in it. Oh, I didn't even know I activated from there. Whoa, what the fuck is this? Oh, sweet, it's using a Sanchez too, which is actually kind of dangerous. Well, this is risky. This is going to be insane. There's no time limit, right? It's like 10 seconds left. Woo! Woo! Oh, shit. Time taken. Okay, that's cool. Put socks on. No, just shoes. That's all I need. Fuck. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be real bad. This is crazy. I kind of like it. Interesting. Oh, I want to do the loop-de-loop one. Oh yeah, let's do the loop-de-loop. Oh yeah, this one, this is where it's at. Let's do it! Let's fucking do it! Holy shit! That was amazing! Whoa, fuck! Oh, oh, damn it! Almost died, don't worry about it. It's fine. Oh, this is awesome. I need a break in here. There we go. Perfect. That's gross. What? What's gross? Wearing shoes and that socks? What? That's all normal. Everybody does that. Makes the feet, like, you know, gives them a good, you know, moisturizing. Moisturizing. There we go. What? Did I not hit that one? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Woo! Oh, fuck. That's not good. Shoes will stink. Nah, dude. They just smell better. They stink with good smells. Nice. I'm getting all these easy ones right here. I'll focus on the harder. Whoa, shit! Is there another one right here? There it is. I'm gonna get you. Okay, let's do some of these other weird ones. How do you get those ones up there? On the top of the brick wall. Is it possible to, like, pop your bike up in this? Whoa, shit! Risky. The cops are still looking for me? Give it up, dude. Give it up. They never kicked me alive. Stupid cops. Dead fucking pigs. Get me. Nice, nice. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Awkward. Awkward. Okay. Attempt number two. Oh, yeah. Oh, there it is. Oh, damn it. Should I just do this slowly, maybe? I'll do it slowly. Take it nice and easy. Nice and easy. Fuck, okay. I can kill myself then. It's fine. These ones are hard, damn. Fucking crazy. I feel like going the route of just, like, trying to jump onto it is better. But, I mean, whatever. Maybe if I use this jump, then I could do this crazy thing. Oh, I'd have to hit it. I have to hit it just right. We can try it, though. I believe. Last seen on a dirt bike in a fucking arena. Oh, oh damn. That would totally work. I bet that would work. I just gotta use some skill. Use some dirt bike expertise. Damn it, that's hard. Okay, back to fucking plan A. Or B. I guess this is plan B. Fuck, oh fuck. Fuck you. Woo. Rip it and rip it. Ah, oh, shit. Fucking decapitate me, please. I want to see if I can jump up onto it. I'm just, you know, slow and steady way, it just doesn't work for me. Oh! Fuck! I'm like killing myself. Damn. This is difficult. Much more difficult than I thought it was going to be. It's 5 a.m. here. Why are you watching me, indeed? Where the fuck are you? It's 5 a.m. Crazy. It's like Islander time or something. Oh, shit! There goes my balls. Fucking balls are just blasted out through the, my ass. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, get up there. Scotland? Really? I just feel like it would be... Well, I guess that makes sense. Okay. Woo, we did it! Nice. That's pretty badass. Scotland there. Ooh, shit! Oh, come on. I deserve that one. I deserve that fucking checkpoint. No, I did. Oh, fuck! Oh, nice. How do you even get this checkpoint? Like, why is it elevated like that slightly? It's really annoying. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. The Kappa Pride. Do you do Kappa Prides with sheep? Oh, fuck! How do you... What? I have many questions for this course. Many questions indeed. Oh, fuck. Fuck you, dude. Okay. Sorry, this is really embarrassing. This is embarrassing show of skill here. Oh! Nice, got one. That's all I need, dude. Fucking dignity restored. Dignity restored. I am now respected again in the GTA Vice City community. Oh! Fuck. These wall ones are hard as balls. Good thing there's no time limit. Unless I fucking would have surpassed it by 10 times. By now. I think my only option is getting the jump! Holy fuck! Oh, perfect execution. Okay, so I think if I just go straight and I don't click any buttons like an idiot, I'll be fine. Okay, I just gotta go straight on. There we go. Good enough. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Don't kill me, bike. Don't kill me, I love you. I love you. Okay, how do I get this one? Oh. I think I'm gonna have to jump to it, but I'm not sure how. Yeah, oh! Fuck! Good enough. Okay, back to the fun ones. I guess. I mean, you consider this fun. Oh, yeah. And that one's got my fucking name and number on it right there. Oh, shit. Oh, perfect. Oh, fucking flaming ring, dude. Kappa Pride flaming ring. No, it's true. Okay. More wall ones. Too many wall ones. Am I some kind of like dirt bike parkour champion? Oh, fuck yeah, I am. You know it's true. Okay. Why are the cops still chasing me? What the fuck? You think they give up by now? It's like, we haven't seen him for half an hour, but he could turn up at any time. He might still be here. We just gotta keep looking. Nice. Expertly done. I think this is a jump here. Oh, yeah. Right into the wall. Oh, yeah. I wonder if this show would be exciting or boring to watch in person. This guy sucks at riding a dirt bike, but... Now he is running through those little checkpoints. So that's exciting. Oh, fuck. Got it. One more. Oh, the last one. The hardest one of them all. Probably not. That's probably not true at all. But let's pretend it is. Can he do it first try? No, he can't. Not at all. Not even close. No, fuck! Oh, shit! The music got more intense. I thought it was gonna end for a second. I thought I was fucking it up. But no, it's just... You know, they changed songs. Oh, I was taking so long. Yes! Oh, fuck! That's a new record right there. Put that one in the books. Okay, now we only got one more hymen to do. I only got one more hymen to break. Wait, is my bike still here? Oh! Fuck yeah! Thank you, bike. I love you. Excuse me, pardon me. Race. Like 20 more minutes left in the stream. Sad face. Okay. Oh, sweet. Okay, so what we want to do now is do the Rev Arrange challenge thing. I sink. Okay. Okay, we're gonna run out of time ammunition. So I think we're gonna go for 45 points. So, you know, just remember that. The special button. What's the special button? The big red button. Yes.
Live ammunition. Aim. 3, 2, 1, fire.
Okay. Might as well just finish that guy off. Oh, yeah. Fuck you. So I think the big challenge here is like to not run out of bullets, so I'm trying not to. Trying to be careful, at least a little bit. Yeah. Fuck you. Come on. Give me that headshot. Oh, give me that fucking head. Oh, give me your head. Oh, yes. Oh, baby. Wasting too many, so much ammo. No, fuck. I might lose. Oh, fuck. I think I did. Yeah, I don't think I can get it now.
Area clear.
Damn. Wait, area clear. Score for shoot. 41. That's not enough. It's not enough, dude. Fuck. Yeah, I just want the head, dude. Just wanted to shoot that head. Doesn't everybody want some head? Isn't that just, you know, universally accepted? Look at my bike just sitting there waiting for me. Like a loyal dog. He's so cute. Okay, we gotta do it again. We gotta get better. We gotta be better this time. No, I can be better. I promise. I promise. Just give me a chance. And yeah.
Live ammunition.
Yep.
Aim. 3, 2, 1, fire.
Oh shit. I hit the like fucking the frame sometimes. Fuck. This is training, man. Master. Shootsman. A shootist. If you will. This is much better. Ignore the front guy. Kill these back guys. Fuck. Okay. Fuck. These poor crash test dummies, dude. They did not expect this. They did not see this one coming. Like, we just want to be, like, fucking driven in cars and stuff. Run into walls, not just fucking shot to death. Piece by piece. The fuck kind of messed up shit is this? Who does this? Oh, damn it. Fuck you. Okay, oh, we're so close. Oh, I don't have enough ammo. Oh, damn it. Oh, fuck. Didn't I get 42 last time, or did I get 41? Am I 1 point better? Damn it. Fuck me. Ugh. Fucking A. I'm so close. I just need to not suck so bad. I need to stop sucking, I think. I know. Sounds like a terrible thing to do, but I think I need to stop sucking. Fuck. This might be the last thing I do this stream. I don't know. We'll see. Depends on how fast I can beat it. Yes, you don't need to tell me these rules every single time. I kind of got it by now.
Live ammunition! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire!
Oh, shit. Fuck you. Shit. I suck. Miss so many shots, dude. Ridiculous. I'm gonna like end up running out of time and just be like, what? The one way I haven't lost before. Fuck you. Damn it, dude. One bullet short. Legit. Legit. If I had one more bullet. Oh, I could get the 3. Holy fuck. I messed this up so bad. It's so bad. This is really easy to like restart this one. Yeah. Doesn't really set me back that much. Wish I could just skip this. Beginning intro stuff. Oh, I don't even have my fucking headphones on. What the fuck? Put those on, dude. Protect your ears. Don't be able to listen to that sweet music anymore. We can do it. Just gotta focus.
Live ammunition.
Breathe in. Damn it, dude. Gotta make every bullet count. I am not doing that at all. Not even slightly. Whoever gets to be in the front is like the lucky one. They don't get shot at all. They're like, oh yes, I was in the front this time. They didn't fucking aim at me at all. What a joy. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I was doing so well. Oh fuck, I'm fucking it all up. Damn it. Yes, I think I got it. Woo! 47. Overshot it too, I think. Oh, baby. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, fast reload ability. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Fucking talking about that fast reload. You know I want that fast reload. Don't even fucking touch my back, dude. Don't touch my bike. You better walk away. Walk away, man. Just walk away. Okay. Maybe I can find something to do before I end the stream here. Let's see. What can I possibly do? No. You have to finish that one. Test track? What is this? Oh, what? It's the same one? Okay. Okay, yeah, let's do that then. Fucking easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. It's really close to you. But the mystery of the armpit. Oh shit. What's it for? You see mystery of the armpit? And why do men have nipples? But is for certain, the armpit for sure, dude. Smells bad. Uh-huh. Fuck the armpit. I think the armpit, yeah, is just an optional hole, you know? Just in case. Just in case the other holes aren't for you. Ooh, rampage, we can do that. What is this rampage? Holy shit. This is a serious one. I have to run all the way to the street, though, I think. I'm coming, bitches! Holy fuck! Oh, that's amazing! Holy shit. Oh, this is a bad idea, dude. Fucking bad time to be a gang member. Holy shit! Ambulance coming in hot. Yeah, pick him up so I can knock him back down. Sorry, dude. I don't want to kill the paramedic. Nice, fucking easiest one. Ah, shit, run! Easiest thing ever. Let's get out of here. Do this test track again, except for with the other vehicle. What? This car is still sitting at it? What? Totally thought that would have despawned by now, wouldn't it? Guess not. That's really weird. Oh, okay. Just tell me I beat my thing. Might beat my dick. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Takes serious concentration to do this. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck no. Roll it. Roll it. Save it. Want it. Kiss it. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Holy fuck. Perfectly played. Calculated. Track is difficult. Damn it. It's freaking difficult as shit. Good thing I got my calming music to go along with it. It really can't get over the bumps. Bumps are the fucking kryptonite of this car. It's really not as graceful as the dirt bike. Just not quite as graceful. Maybe somebody else would be. Is the line stuck in the best car for this? If there's a better car, like a car that could go through this easier. Oh, those dune buggy things, aren't they? I don't know if those would be better for it. Mayhaps. Woo! Nice! Fuck yeah. We did it. We did it, fam. We did it. Locked it in. Hey, since it's time for the Hyman thing, I might as well just do that real quick. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's do it. Break the hymen if I can. Well, actually, if it's for something else, I'm not gonna do it. But if it's the, what is it? Hot ring? I think it's the hot ring is the one I want to get. Shit. Shit, don't get arrested. Don't get arrested. No, stay away, cops. Wait, I don't even have a star. Wait, why was that car cop going after me? I'm a perfectly friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Suck off your poison. Oh, yeah. That's what I like. Oh, yeah. Just get me out. Just get me out. This help machine. Hot ring, sweet. Okay, let's see if we can do it. Oh, man. This would be perfect. This would be beautiful. If we can pull this off. We got one chance. One time to shine. Oh, it saved my best lap time. Nice. So I think I gotta take this kind of like slow and steady a little bit. Just so I don't die to all these other guys. What the fuck? Somebody's on fire already. What? How did that even happen? Okay. Slow and steady is not working out for me so far. Okay, yeah. This is a mess. This is a fucking literal mess. Shitstorm, dude. Clusterfuck shitstorm. Crap, I forgot to read how many laps there are again. Oh. Wait, does it just go until everybody dies or something? Then it goes off how many laps people have. Maybe that's what it is. Probably not, but maybe. Fucking guy's going backwards. Oh shit. Nice third place, just like that. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah. Not sure if I have to get first or if I can just be in the top three to get the reward. Fuck you, dude. Holy shit. People are exploding. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Stay away from the people that are crashing like crazy. It'll be fine. Fuck you! Shit! Holy shit! Holy fuck! Holy shit! Oh no! Oh, okay. I thought that was me on fire. I was gonna be pissed. Holy fuck. Holy shit! This is intense. I love it. This is what normal NASCAR was like. I fucking watch it all day, every day. I'm gonna go on the fucking pit stop, just in case. Fix me. Fix me. Oh, it only fixes you slowly? The fuck? That's not worth it at all. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Okay. How many laps? Is it 10 laps? 15 laps? 25 laps? 300 laps? What are we looking at here? That's all I got. I don't want to lose this first place. Oh, shit! There's the fucking asshole that's gonna take it from me. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you very much. Get blown up. Get blown up. It'd be hilarious. Oh, there he goes. Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Holy shit! Oh, now I'm in fourth. Damn it. That was ridiculous! Don't fucking do that to me. Damn it. I'm losing just like that. 10 guys blow up and I somehow fucking end up in fourth. Fifth. Whoa! Fuck you. Holy fuck. Lightning McQueen, you can do it. Damn it, no! Oh, I hate you all. Fuck my ass. Oh, fucking A. That is ridiculous. How many laps are there? Must be like 20 laps or some shit. Blood rain. Mm-hmm. Totes, dude. Well, I'm going to end the stream there. So thanks for having a watch. Thanks for watching, cute boy, if you're still here. I will stream again tomorrow. Probably be a longer stream. I think I'll play Bioshock 2. Yes. I think I will be starting it tomorrow. But yeah, thanks for watching. And see me later.